Okay, so we're going to go over our 90-90 lift with the right arm overhead. There are a few important things to keep in mind here. So we want to make sure that the legs are at a 90-degree angle. Feet are no closer than the knees, either at the same level or a little bit wider. We're going to use the ball. First thing that we're going to do, we want to make sure we keep full contact with the foot. We're going to drive the heel down. You can also use a chair for that, in order to peel the tailbone off the mat while keeping the low back flat to the ground. We should feel some hamstring tension here. Yeah? We're going to squeeze the ball, putting a bit more emphasis on the left leg squeezing towards the right. So we should feel a bit of inner thigh working. Now as a last step, as we maintain this position, we're going to breathe. We'd like to use a balloon for this. So we're going to take a long, strong exhale, emptying our lungs into the balloon in order to lower the ribs and get the abdominals to fire, the obliques around here. We're going to pause right there and hold it for a few seconds, and then take a very silent breath in through the nose and repeat. At the end of the exhale, pause, and then maintaining the pressure here, taking a gentle breath in through the nose, making sure that we expand in this area and the whole rib cage takes a bit of expansion, maintaining the rest.